target is on rails, but there's still military vehicles and anti-air weaponry. Destroy the target. But HQ has made it clear that no harm should come to civilians and no damage is to be done to public facilities.
But, any aircraft shot down could land in civilian territory.
No point arguing. That's how war is these days.
Do you have visual on the anti-air radar vehicles? They should be close.
Yep.
Target destroyed. Five to go.
Get the fighters out there! Protect the radar vehicle!
Requesting permission to move the vehicle! We can't wait any longer! We need interceptors now!
We're using the containers now! Those weapons are meant for tactical flexibility.
Target destroyed. Three to go. Continue to engage at your discretion. Enemy interceptors inbound. Prepare to engage in 30 seconds.
Here we'll go. Here they come. Take them down. Okay, recruits. Pay attention to who's on what side. The newest IFF is connected to our entire force via satellites. It's reliable, so trust your radars.
Cut off the course.
Targets remaining.
Target locked. Fire!
That radar was just about to go online.
Bogies on radar. They're close.
Wait, they're being launched.
You're clear to engage. They're probably hostile.
Judging by the way they look and move, they gotta be drones.
Missile did not
connect. Spotted, clown. No doubt about it, we're dealing with UAVs. But that doesn't change a thing. Just think of them as somewhat clever decoys. Take them all down. These drones have great agility. All aircraft. You know what high G turns are, right? Use them. HQ, this is Column 1. Bandits confirmed as UAVs. Repeat, bandits are drones.
Column 1, that doesn't matter. Destroy all enemy fighters and get out.
It doesn't matter. grand dinner for anyone who takes down an enemy.
There's a bar I want to try.
You're doing good. Just two more. Missed. Arguing, that's how war is these days. You shoot, someone gets killed. The guys in charge take care of the rest.